Let's jump back right into it and hope that I don't have a coughing fit. There we go.
This one was cold.
I should have fought harder. I should have. It's the Supernal Dreamers. They've opened a portal to Oblivion in Maw Cave. That's where those scamps came from. And we came here to close it. It was a trap. The Dreamers wanted Master Musgu for some reason. And now they've got him. They're trying to open more portals here and there. We need to stop that. But I have to go try to save Master Musgu.
It's a very
odd
name. Can
you kill some scamps and hurl their heads into the nascent portals? I'm a spirit warden from Pariah Abbey, just west of here.
Right.
We protect Stormhaven from unseen threats. Nasty things from Vermina's... They're badly misguided people who worship Vermina. It's simple transliminal metaphysics. The scamps just came here through another portal from Quagmire, Vermina's realm. So to open their portals, the Supernal Mages are channeling negative dismay waves from the dreaming cultists. Positive scamphead meets negative dismay, and poof! Anything else? I need to rescue Master Musgu.
I don't understand any of that. That was absolute gibberish. Okay, apparently I'm not coming through that portal. Must be the exit portal. That, I'll take that. The second was like, wait, do they have an earring? Leonard. Oh. Okay. Multiple portals. Oh! That was empty before. There's one over here. God damn it, that was clear before.
Oh,
Feel kind of bad for the people that freeze and then shatter. Kind of. Just a little bit. For the most part, they're terrible people, usually, so I don't feel that bad. Especially these guys, things, they're cultists for a Daedric Prince that's not really one of the quote-unquote good ones. Okay, where are you? So now I go into the cave. Oh. Need a scan. I can sell. Horses.
Name of Azura. This is bad. While I was fighting my way in, the cultists performed a ritual on Musgu. He's partially possessed by a Daedric spirit.
That's not good.
He's stuck in a terrible dilemma. He insists I should return alone. Please, talk to him. He's mad if he thinks I'll leave to Quagmire, realm of the Daedric Prince.
It claws me for all the help. It wants...
Bless you. But neither of you needed to risk your lives for me. Would I? The Supernal Dreamers performed a ritual. They summoned the Daedric spirit and bound it within me. I'm a powerful spirit warden. If the Daedric spirit possesses me, it will combine... No. If I leave this gate to Quagmire, the spirit will take me. Unless... I suppose I could force the spirit out of me and into a dreaming cultist. Very well.
Hey. I mean, this is kind of fucked up, but... I'm gonna kill someone. Might not do it to a cultist. Saw one just before, over there. They were asleep. I could have sworn there was a guy just here sleeping last time. Over him.
Aid me!
Oh, Stop healing. Come on, I found two last time. Oh, hello. Oh, wait, no, they're dead. They're dead. Swear to God, there was one around here. Hey, now they're there. What? You're kidding me. Despawned them. Okay. Fire out. Suck shit.
What's going on?
Dust asleep.
Where are you taking me?
Dust a dream. Nothing to worry about.
No, please, I don't understand. Oh, it's a dream. I see.
Yep. Totally a dream.
Strange dream.
Just stand over here, buddy.
Everything is ready, but I'm very well. This will expel the Daedra, draw the cultist into.
Same room, just on the other side. Yeah, it's the exact same room, it's just one that had a cap on the door. Oh, actually no, it's that direction I was facing.
Praise Azura! The Daedra is no more. I owe my life to you. You'll still.
Cool. Is that it for this area? Yes, it is. Okay. Six left. Koglin Lighthouse, which I'm guessing will probably be that. lighthouse at least. Whether it's the one I want. Yes, it is. Nailed it.
Praise the eight. I know. The signal fire is out. There's nothing I can do, though. I had just stepped outside to relieve myself, and all these slavers came out of nowhere. How was I to...
Slavers stormed the lighthouse and put out the signal fire. I couldn't figure out why. Then I realized. It's a trap. They wait for ships to crash on the rocks so they can loot the cargo and capture the crew.
Actually smart.
Fast. Problem is, the slavers took the focusing crystals and all my oil. I don't think the slavers knew what to do with the focusing crystals. Those may be close by. But the oil... When the slavers first stormed the lighthouse, I swam over to the beach and ran into the woods.
Pretty good swimmer. Ah, oh, goddammit, I just had it. Something else is here. Does the focusing crystal just the giant panes of glass, basically? That's a lot of barnacles. So that's not their ship. That's their ship. So the other one was just a beached ship. Gonna try and take. Also slavers. Oh, wait. Mostly recruits.
Thought I'd never escape.
Fires of oblivion. These motherless slavers. Captain Ongerthal, the fobbing dog. Crewless slaver in the Azurian Sea, and now in Iliac Bay. Slavers took most of the crew. Watch out for Captain Ongerthal. His axes are stained with the blood of more sailors than I can count. I don't know for sure, but I overheard something. Never met the man.
Three events for them already.
mother told me not to go to sea.
I owe you one, friend. Thanks.
Got the oil from the ship, and I'll come back and free whoever's left. I just want to kick them off. The Spartan kick. They're primed for it. Objective, I didn't realize that was one as well.
I will live to sail again. Thank you.
You can make bread in this game. I really gotta figure out how. There we go. Oh, I think I know that one. Yeah, I do.
Ozor, Salak, and Lydinar are free, and Captain Angerthal is dead. They were marched off to the east. My first mate went after them, but I can't imagine she'll be able to free them alone.
Patanum. Recapture. I'm gonna stay here just minding my business. So annoying you can't pet animals in this game.
There's a sight for sore eye. I'm just hoping there was only one ship that crashed.
Okay. Is that it for the lighthouse? Yes, it is. And they said that it was to the east. So that's probably what those docks are. Okay. Yep, that's the next anyway. Guys, those spikes. Imagine the horse got spiked. I don't. Be extremely painful.
Here comes that stroke of luck.
Oh, hello.
This is the one I was talking about, Elvira.
Ah.
I was starting to doubt Captain's story.
Thought so.
You come sauntering up like some hero from the stories. It's perfect. That nasty slaving outfit you embarrassed at the lighthouse. They took over this village, and they've got the rest of our crew. We're their only hope. But I have a simple plan. Fun, too. The Dark Elves outnumber us by a little. Actually, a lot. So first, you should create a diversion by well, my sailors are locked up in a cave behind the town. But the slaver's leader, Majad Ka, keeps the key in a house he's commandeered. So you'll need to steal the key first, then go down and free the guys.
Sounds like a Khajiit.
Not that simple, is it? Well, the last thing I want is for you to go running in there unprepared. Might end up getting jumped by Majad Ka and get locked up with everyone else. The main thing is just to light the fire. You're not thinking about taking him on, are you?
Mm-hmm.
It's one crazy Khajiit. He was actually a slave himself, but turned on his masters and took over. Killed his competition and became some kind of slaver king.
That's
Trust
fucked.
Me, light the fire. Improvise. Pull a burning log from their campfire.
Now we're in business. This is the one I was talking about, Elvira.
I hope I can get a uniform. Apparently not. And they killed the cow. Elvira? Didn't realize that was their name.
it up.
Yeah.
First thing, hey, we're coming tomorrow. And the range of slaves. It's too much to hope for.
Help me, wounded.
Go for it.
Thank you.
Oh, hello.
Freedom! You saved my life.
Was corn for some reason.
It was Majad Kar. He saw me trying to escape. I thought he had me, but then Elvira stepped in. Ah, he got me, but it's not bad. Need to get my bear.
Sure. Hope you're bullshitting me. Is that a book or a thief's trove? Thief's trove.
I said this would be fun. Let's get out of here. Come on.
Get this real quick. Excuse me.
that almost wasn't as fun as I expected it to be.
Regardless, I owe you one. That was something, wasn't it? The fires, the slavers running everywhere, getting all the guns.
Nice. Okay. Next. We're in a farm.
You help a fellow out?
Come back in a second. Just let me check out what this person wants. Not that one. I just went around in a circle. There was someone this way. Here.
My poor little baby. All alone out there. Breakfast. I made his favorite. Biscuits and jam. Then he went out to play. That good-for-nothing deputy won't even go. He says that securing the town comes first. But the town seems... If you find Lucas, I'll be eternally grateful. He's just an innocent boy. In a minute, I'll have to go get dinner ready. Sometimes he goes fishing on the...
Flavor, yep. Slivers. To attack the crab. No. I think I already did that.
God strike you! Couldn't you have just waited 5 more minutes? The slavers outside the tent
are talking
about where their base of operation.
Exactly. My mother's a little
over.
Anything and everything? With con- You did? Well, then I guess we can consider this operation as.
Get those plans back as fast as you can.
Wait, I don't remember any kids being in here. Chicken, blow my cover.
heard someone was down there teaching us. They attacked the lighthouse. But why? They put out the lighthouse signal fire so ships would crash on the rocks.
An undead werewolf took over Camelot. An undead werewolf?
Yep.
You did it. You even got him home in time for dinner. I'll never forget what you've done for us. I hope someday my...
I'm pretty sure he's older than I am. Okay. Back to what I was actually doing. Which was... Okay, apparently I found another one as well. Let's start with Nurin. Dude over here related to it.
You'd be amazed.
Not a soul. I don't think there's any hope of saving the...
She's locked herself up in the house we were staying in. I knocked on the door.
Thank you. I was beginning to lose faith. So many selfish people just walk...
I don't know. To tell you the truth, I'm not even that close to my aunt. My parents just sent us here to work the farm for a season. If you want to search for my aunt, that would be great. But I just want to get my sister and go home.
I know. They're terrible, aren't they? That's another reason why I just want to go back to Camlorn. People are nicer there, I think.
Mark, really? Demon, not a major demon, but it's like mid-level demon.
Could you please untie me? It's good that you've come along, friend. The Supernal Dreamers. I should have seen this coming, but I failed, and I need your help to set matters straight. I'm certainly eager to explain the situation. Come with me to the bridge.
I want to
speak
there.
Safely there.
I know. Let me do this first.
Please. You look to be young and able. Please, you need to find Mr. Norin. When the sun rose this morning, the farm was on fire. I tried to put it out. Mr. Norin's wife is still up there, but she says she's calling off the search. She's giving up.
That's Norin from.
Go away. So far, all the crazy people and monsters have just ignored this house. If you keep knocking, they'll come and kill you. And then they'll break down the safe. You really expect me to believe that? I guess you're right. Let's get going then. I'm not stopping here. Those things are too close. I'll meet you at the castle, Finnis.
I'm glad that's over.
I'm sorry. I don't mean to be rude. I've just been under a lot of stress.
Oh, now that one's dealt with.
Perhaps we can now have a civil conversation. I'm Perry, Brother Perry, traveling through Alcaire on my way back to Pariah Abbey. Ingrid Van offered me a room for the night. They serve Ermina, the Daedric Prince of Nightmare. The Supernal Dreamers have put her into an enchanted sleep. It will not be easy, and you will need to acquire offer the Dremora heart when one meddles.
I've got a Dremora heart already. Oh wait, Dremora. I've got a Daedric heart. Same thing. All Dremora hearts are Daedric hearts, but not all Daedric hearts are Dremora hearts.
Thank you.
Oh, hello.
Are there any more scabs down there?
Bomb.
She belongs.
Okay. Apparently that was the wrong order. Nice.
Oh, is this the real world? Then I am indebted to you, stranger. Wait, what about Rosen? Was that real or was it just a dream? My daughter. And if they've harmed one hair, I'll salt all Tamriel with their blood. Then you have to go. They're doing the same thing to her they wanted to do to me, but worse. Wait. Come back. Please. Please hurry.
Sid, wait, come back. Holy crap. The first time I've had something stronger for once. I mean, in a while. Look at a second. Expect us to fight someone. Not so. They don't need vessels on sudden, because I don't think they did in every game.
My mother. She was in the dream too. Is she? I have to get home.
It's fine. Oh.
Surely the Eight sent you to save us. Me? Well, I'm glad you decided to do so today.
Okay, that's one farm done. There are a lot brighter to kill the confirming, so that action related.
Fire. Scamps. William disappeared. Sorry, hero. You're too late to save the day this time. Look around. The farm is in ashes. If you want to waste your time, I won't argue, but we're packing up and leaving. My daughter Ganis is over there sifting through the ashes.
This doesn't make sense. There has to be something. Anything. How can she say that? How could she leave without him? She can give up if she wants. I don't just believe. I know. My mother is just not thinking clearly. We haven't even checked all the buildings. I've actually been putting off the northern box.
Hey. Feeling of the mums either. You're not under a spell. Hit these bloody things. Such a little creature do so much bloody damage. Mommy cultist.
Mother? Is that you? Oh, you came back. You have to help me. Some creepy guy was here, and then my mother tied me up, locked the door. I think she wrapped it up in a piece of bacon and fed it to one of those scamps. That's what it sounded Mother? Like. Is that you?
Here?
Thank the eight you came back. Do you know what's going on? No. She just said it was for my own good. Then something about a dream and my dad. A cult? What cult? You don't mean... Oh, no. My dad. She said something about him and a sacrifice he had to make. The man said they were going up the hill to the west. Please, you have to go out. Yes, please. And then...
So the mum's absolutely lost the plot. Things aren't coming back. the hell is that? Seen that before. I've been here before. I was a patient, I just refused, and by the time it was gonna work, I was dead already. It's frustrating.
Where's Gunnys? I have to find her.
The lady's been practicing a cult.
You are an unnaturally incredible hero among heroes. You saved my dad. I feel like I should be. It's hard to look around here and feel safe, but I do, especially since you're here. When we rebuild the farm, I think I'll build.
If you're willing, I might ask for.
To think I shared a bed with that woman and she nearly killed me. I suppose she may have been under the influence of that crazy cultist, Sensualis. That reminds. Well, the scamp's running around here for one thing, but I have reason to believe there could be worse things coming if we don't act fast. That crazy Sensualist was telling Rosalie about these portals he had opened. My thoughts exactly, and I'd like to go out and do it myself. I wouldn't want Gunnys to lose both.
That's what that was. I thought it was something. Funny about that. This funky. Suspicious.
Were those Daedra death screams I heard?
Mm-hmm.
Music to my... It's hard to believe that someone I'd... I guess the next thing is start making plans to rebuild. My neighbor? Are you saying what I think you're saying? I mean, Ingrid's nice, but she's... Well,
Wind Ridge Cave, Weeping Giants. Okay, so Weeping Giants over here. Wind Ridge Cave. Probably there. I'd be. Oh, that. To be pressed to it.
These caves have been quiet for so long, but the winds have returned and our spirits with them. You walk among the living, yet you speak to the dead. I came here on a sacred mission, to slay the notorious bandits known as the Three.
Right.
I ventured into these depths, leaving my fellow knights behind with orders to collapse the cave if I did not return. This cave became my tomb. Perhaps, but by sealing the cave, my fellow knights succeeded where I did not. The Three starved here in the darkness. But now the cave is reopened, and their spirits again threaten the land.
That
you
two
must
of them?
Put their spirits to. My sword is forged of consequence. The blade may have rusted to the point where it is useless in battle, but its magic remains. I wish I could tell you that I died in valiant battle, but I cannot. Like the very bandits I came to slay. Yes, my fellow knights did what had to be done. I can only imagine. No. These caves were too complex, and the bandits too numerous. After the collapse, I crept down to find the Three eating their minions to survive. I was too hungry, too horrified to face. I wish I could tell you. In my time, their spirits have returned as the fall. Because you speak to me as... I wish I... I vowed to slay the Three.
Minions. I don't know if they're dead or not. So what's the last?
I'll eat your soul!
a fool.
I just spawned back there. I'm not sure that spell actually does anything. Goblin. They killed each other before they died. Must have killed each other before they died. That's how people die. They have to be alive before they're killed. I've been done with now. That's a lot of knowledge.
good.
That's so sad. Oh wait, all the other spirits are probably gone now.
I sense a darkness lifted from the fiery deck. I can feel the serenity flowing in.
Okay, cool. It took me up so I didn't have to worry. Okay, awesome. Last one. That's it. For Stone? Yeah, Stormhaven. And then it's the Elkir Desert after that.
Azura, please. Now that's incredible. Azura sent you, didn't she?
Nope.
Here I am, down on my knees, begging Azura for help, and you walk up. If that's not divine intervention, I don't know what is. You are going to help me, right? What do I not need help with? We had a shrine to Azura here, but the Supernal Dreamers came and killed everyone. It needs to be cleansed, but I'm only a novice. I just want to return to the Abbey with the relics. Oh, and there was another Spirit Warden here. I managed to escape with some relics, so there are only a few left. Well, there is one. This gem. It summons a protective scamp. We're not supposed to use...
Thank you. here. Charge it because they charge, or charge it because the electricity will go off. Don't get too close to that area. Two sky stones, sky shards, that's the word, and I've already done one of them. Oh, they didn't have to go up here. bro.
This is familiar. I was, and still am.
This dude.
I just allowed myself to be... There were some extreme... You can. I appreciate your confidence.
Are you kidding me? Was it... Okay, no, it's not that bad.
Huh?
my remains were poured into a box centuries ago, along with countless others. The box was...
I was gonna have to go back to that area that I can't avoid. It has been dealt with.
The towers. Were you able to close the conjuration boxes in the tower? It's a good thing you were here, or I imagine they would have.
That it? Nice. All of the points of interest. Points 11. Yeah, it's 15.
Think about it. If you try to pick me up and give me a kiss, I am an orc. Don't laugh. It's true. Ah. Of course not. Listen, you have to help me. You have to find that wench and make her change me back. It was the Khajiit potion.
One.
I'm busy.
Traveler,
very busy.
A moment of your time.
Honor and faith, wayfarer. Blade Master Kasura awaits you at the Vocal Guard Manor in the city of Vocal Guard. I do not have all the details, but I believe it has something to do with a Dragon Guard. Dragons. Blade Master Kasura awaits
you. Another prologue, isn't it?
Divines walk with you. Both fare as well as can be expected. Blade Master.
Yeah. I suppose I could use another break.
Who
What is your dream? You want to be stronger, smarter, faster? For the right. Not again. Tell me he doesn't want a refund. Why do so many ask, and then when Unishi gives, they change their mind? In a manner of speaking, yes. He complained about feeling like an outcast here in Sentinel.
Mm-mm.
To be faster and nimbler. And this is not fair. Ingredients cost money. Unishi cannot afford to give away free potions. How about this? You want to help the monkey? You help Unishi, and Unishi has just finished preparing two potions for other buyers in town. Deliver them, and we have a deal. One goes to a woman named Daria, and the other to a man named Erwad.
These actually do what they expect.
Where is she? I bet that damned cat swindled.
It's about time. Hand it over.
Don't tell me what to do, peon. You're just jealous. I don't feel so good.
What is this rat doing in here? Get
out
of this
damn
thing.
Stop! How dare you!
You're not getting away that easily.
Oh, fuck. I hope she doesn't kill him. I'm not gonna need to report this, could you?
What is it? My husband has just returned home from the tavern. He is very hungry. Oh, praise Zet. I've waited so long. Oh, yes. Unishi told me exactly what...
Where is my meal, woman?
Coming right away, dear. This works.
Oh, it's for him.
It's about time. This better be good. This tastes different than you. What? What have you done to me? You witch!
Okay, I'm guessing that was the desired effect this time.
Count Hosen is so thrilled with what you did for him. He's throwing another party.
Unishi is pleased to see you again. Unishi gives people what they want and nothing more. You have done the same for me.
Oh, am I ever glad to see you again. Do you have a banana? I mean, do you have a potion? Moloch's nethers! It sure will feel good to be myself again. Free! Meet me at the tavern. I'll buy you a drink.
You need to get some clothes, mate.
Dry. There you are. Say about that.
Okay. east to return. Looking like I'm good in terms of town quests. Ancestors Landing. Clouding mine. Blade, sips the spine. Okay. Call it after. I'm gonna do some inventory management and then that's it for the night. Subway tunnel into the city. Oh god. Of course they spawn after I left. Definitely he's the only one who spawned. Business. is that? I'm not gonna have the known root ingredient, but I'm gonna check anyway.
So you're in.
Nice.
missile just like.
You'll need us.
Drop off some coin and see where I'm at. I need 284.
May prosperity find you.
Is that house? Okay, I am 30,000 off, which is not much. Considering. Get real close. I'm...
The Sovereign! Ha! The Sovereign!
If you're talking about the...
Alright, so for that buy and sell from him... Sold, I mean, sold. Somewhere. I'm curious on what the apartment's like.
Gold is gold, the domination and
then. Too small, but not big. Okay. Cool. That's going to be it for tonight. Watching this on YouTube, please like and subscribe. If you're watching on Twitch, please consider following. If you're watching on YouTube and you check out the Twitch stream live, link will be in the description below, or you can check me out at twitch.tv/wedos96. Cool. I should be back on tomorrow night, and I'll be continuing by working through the Alakir Desert. But yeah, till next time, see you later.